of Shibuya 109 toilets. Dun dun. Hi, Manon. She's so kind. Did you just see that? Stop being kind on camera. I saw you push her earlier. Okay, what do you have?
Today, Katie will be modeling this secret spy outfit.
It's so nice and long.
Vintage kimono.
I didn't shave my legs today because I knew the skirt was long. It's so cute. It looks so soft. Can I touch it? Ooh. Where do you buy your kimono from?
Usually from vintage stores or kimono recycle shops. And a lot of them are outlet stores that sell ones that have damage on them, because I don't want to cut up really good and nice non-damaged kimono that can still be used, so I usually just use one.
Kind and environmental. Manon, you're the perfect wife. Oh, I see. That's gorgeous.
Yay.
Okay. Melon float. Damn girl, those big waffles. They had, oh my goodness, I'm too excited. Look at this. I really like hedgehog stuff, but it's always brown and it doesn't match my aesthetic. But this one's pink. It has like a candy floss quilt, and it has eyes will sparkle. I put my tattoo in here. Every time I buy these, it breaks and then I lose my tattoo forever. So that's why I only charge 10 at a time. So I got this one and I got this bag and they're cute. Has one case and I don't quite know what this is. Maybe a makeup bag, but I have way too much makeup. So I don't know what I'm gonna put there. What should I put in this bag? Suggestions in the comments, please. Yeah, so I'm super happy. They were like 2,000 yen each, so like 4,000 yen plus 100 yen for tax. Totally unnecessary.